and welcome to ECC News. Well, it's another day and another expenses scandal is rocking the Cabinet. This time it's the turn of MP Roger Creamsmear, who's been caught quite literally with his hand in the cookie jar. This time he's been caught out for spending excessive amounts of public money on cheesecake. Here's the story.
Minister Creamsmear has been in the spotlight before for his highly contested move to introduce mandatory cheesecake to Cabinet meetings. However, still defiant, he made it quite clear he thought he had done nothing wrong, then or now.
I tell you, I've done nothing wrong. It just tastes so good.
However, our reporter on the streets, Fiona Flapperjack, discovered public opinion is quite different.
I think some expenses are probably reasonable and they have to spend money on them. But some of the stories that have been in the press about things that they've bought, I think, is unacceptable.
If it was the other way around, if it was the public spending politicians' money, there would be a big outcry.
If I were the Prime Minister, I'd give them a good spanking. That's what they all deserve.
This is Mary Maroon from ECC News.